92 kids,
92 queens,
92 kings,
92 boys,
92 girls,
92 beats,
a 92 world.
Just a black niggar smoking my cigar. Puff, puff, that's that shit. Was born in 92, she was 86, I mean 93. She'd make her brother stiff. Dark blue eyes, caramel lips. Mama was a preacher, daddy kinda rich. The year of 92, I mean 93. This little boy Reggie, the birds and the bees. 3 was the age, and read it from the page. Confusion occurred, and daddy got rage. Back in 92, Dr. Dre came, the chronic in my room. Daddy would play. I started making raps around 98. When Big L died, the Lord give and takes away. The greatest of the greatest, the worst of the worst.
Fall in love way too easily. Used to treat them nice and now I treat them like they're treating me. But this isn't me eagerly, cause I'd rather retreat up where the sweeter be. But if it's unrequited, then it's right for me to flee the scene. Like 96, seems my daddy might have dipped. And that was it, me I was two, so now I couldn't give a shit. But better view when the clever grew. Stepping out askew, he was bruising to prove the news. Never show him up if I did, I never wanted to tell the honest truth when he would ask me. Silent sitting in car seats while he's hitting the palm trees. I'm with him and he'd be steady grinning, the lights reflecting off his gold teeth are blurring my vision, but the walls continue spinning, playing the victim, that was his position. Hear him speaking some wisdom to women without any vision. Mama wishing, sat reminiscing, she couldn't kiss him. The truth is, he was still useless, we wouldn't miss him.